The obvious thing about the Calgary Flames is that it's Southern Alberta's home team. It's one of 30 teams in the NHL in the world. It's the highest level of hockey that you can play, and I think our city and all of us in our city are blessed to have the team here, and that's a tribute to its original ownership group and its current ownership group, and a legion of fans that love this team, both in Calgary and elsewhere. You know, nearly 2 million people come through our doors for all sorts of things, and that just can't happen unless you've got something like the Calgary Flames. If this community needs to do something, it will converge, and it will get together, and it will get it done. And sometimes that's called great volunteerism, and sometimes that's called philanthropy. But mostly it's a tremendous energy that it exudes when it comes to looking after each other, looking after its citizens, looking after its those that are most hard done by, or those that are very successful. People look after each other here, and I think that's a very special kind of old prairie small town value that it kept when it grew, and I think that's important. The other beauty of Calgary is not perfect, and it doesn't pretend to be perfect. We get lousy winters sometime, and we have some warm, beautiful Chinook winters sometime, and great summers, but you know, we have no pretense. This is a city in full, and that's part of the joy of it.